Hi guys, Edwin here. Welcome to my channel, and today I will show you how I connect my Audio Technica condenser microphone to my Canon mirrorless camera. Okay, there are many ways to connect this one, but this is the one way to do it. So So I have here the Audio Technica AT2020 condenser microphone. Then I have here a Saramonic Smartrig. So it's something like an audio interface with a phantom power. So this the phantom power is needed by the condenser microphone to run. This one is powered by a 9 volts battery. Here I show you the back. Okay, and it has an option, power on, just a normal power on, and another one on the right is the turning on the phantom power. So this Saramonic Smartrig is designed to be connected to the smartphone, so that's why it has a TRRS, so that means a tip, ring, and sleeve. So it has like a three black stripes here. But this one will not work with the DSLR or a mirrorless camera, so you need an adapter. So I have a TRRS to TRS adapter. You can see that there's only two rings there, compared to this one, three rings. Okay, so it's converting a TRRS to TRS. So this one will work with the DSLR or mirrorless camera. Okay. And of course, this is a Canon M50. So this one has a mic input. Okay. But first thing, you have to set up the Canon, this camera, to for the audio recording. So instead of automatic, I'll just show you here. Just press menu, then under settings, choose this one. Then under sound recording, normally it is default to manual, but it is default to automatic. So it's like this. It is in auto, but so it is auto adjusting to the level, but this should be set to manual, and make sure it is then the recording level should be as minimum as possible. So go to the minimum and then just one tick to the right. Okay, so that's it. Then go back to menu. So this one is already set. Okay, now I will connect the microphone to the camera. Okay, first connect this XLR cable to the end of the smart rig, and the other end is connected to the microphone. Then just turn this off first. So here is the mic input, so connect that one, then you can turn on. So just try to flip the screen, then just remove the cover. So I'll just put this thing on my mini tripod. Loosen a little bit. Okay, now it is connected. Okay. Yeah. Okay, so I'll start recording on this M50. Now I have a recording here, then it's using this microphone. Okay. I'll try. But first, there is a power switch. I told you earlier on this smart rig, so I need to set it to phantom power. Now we can see there's a light. Okay. So now I can play a guitar. Oops. Oh. Try make it closer the guitar. Okay. Okay, so that's it. So in case the volume is not loud enough, there's a volume control on the Saramonic Smartrig that you can use. Okay. Then I'll show you here. So there is a volume control here. So we can increase the volume going to the camera. So again, please subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so, and hit notification bell as well. So again, this is Edwin, and thank you for watching.